win the bracket, so it should go fast. Yeah, it's mostly a test to see how shitty everyone's internet is. Oh, yeah, that's true. I can bring this the Tekken sound up. How's that? Damn, that went quick. Round two. Oh. God, that's a lot of damage.
Perfect. Round three.
That's a good whiff punish. Ooh. One. Yeah, I think so too. That was an awesome addition. They put it in the last patch. It would have been like the most obnoxious thing ever to try and do this if you couldn't. I think they're probably going to announce some kind of online tournament once they fix their netcode. Lay just melts people's life bars. Oh, buffer.
Perfect. Round three. Fight. Hiya!
fix the names. Damn. So that's the first match. We got exit back. There you go. And where did he go? There he is. Got exit back and toxic pudding pops. How was the connection on that? That's good. All right, where's exit back? I know he's here. There we go. I'm trying to run the tournament. It's already like 50 things. Like, my desk looks ridiculous right now. Oh, I can totally just get rid of the names completely. I'm stupid. There we go. It's even better. Man, he's still rocking Gigas. I haven't played him since he got those, like, kind of buffs. He only feels hype when he's winning.
Round three. Fight.
When he's losing, it looks like somebody's just beating the shit out of a paraplegic. It's pretty terrible. Oh yeah, I saw that online. That was pretty sweet. The blockable is a high, and he has a mid option. So you're just getting mixed up. The unblockable is the high. Yeah, I think it's like 13. I don't think it's 14. Yeah, it's a splat on the wall, though. That's a lot of damage, too.
Get ready for the next battle.
Are you playing in both tournaments? Drummond and Foxfire are the next match after this one.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, he switched to Ganryu. I don't think I've ever actually seen this matchup played out. I don't think Alex knows this matchup at all. Oh shit, yeah, that's awesome, dude. Oh god, that was nasty.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Ooh, back throw? Oh, he's getting them frames now. Ooh, good break.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, you can at least get a knockdown on that. Are you gonna fight my Jack? Oh, damn. I'm sorry, dude. I meant to get up with you, like, last week. But, life. Man, 1-1. Wonder if we're gonna get another character change. I don't think Ganryu can launch Gigas for his down two. I think he can just do it. And he only gets like 2-1 in a mix up or something like that. It's 15, but Ganryu doesn't have a 15 frame launcher. Oh no, he has that forward forward 1 plus 2. You just gotta be quick. That's right. That's 15, isn't it? Where's that 16? Ooh, that was a good punish. Oh, he didn't convert. Shit. It's 14? Oh, then he can do it all day. And all he can do is do 2-1 into mix-up. Yeah. Yeah, that's all he gets. Damn, they're going dead even this match.
Round four. Fight.
It's seeable. Big damage.
Final round.
Hell yeah.
Fight.
Oh no. Oh shit. That was legitimately evil. Like legitimately evil. Kick these guys. Got it. Right. That setup at the end was legit as fuck. Oh, that sucks, dude. Are you staying in a hotel now? Oh, gotcha. Does the apartment building just have shitty internet? Oh, man. Is, like, cell phone reception super bad? Because you might be able to just get a hotspot. Oh. Thrifty. I feel like this is a hard match for Brian for some reason.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, that was some great movement. That sucks. Yeah, it like goes under a lot of her AOP stuff. Oh, that's vintage Foxfire. Damage. I thought he was gonna go for the taunt setup. Hatchet kit.
Round three. Fight.
Oh. Oh, he's gonna go for all the knees. Oh. That was a very good use of the orbital to stop all the options. Shit. Oh man, does it really? That's awesome. I wonder if this match has suspect netcode, because he doesn't usually drop that. Oh man, I thought he was going to do another orbital. What a trade. wish there was a way to expedite this, like, little screen right here. You gotta wait, like, 20 seconds or something. Oh, is it really? I guess you can't expedite that. I, like, never, ever, ever play online. Yeah, that's true. Not sure what he was trying to parry. Oh shit, yeah, you would. Oh no. Oh, yeah, that would be way better if you could set it up for 2 out of 3 or something and just let the players that are playing decide. That would help a ton for trying to do stuff like this. Yeah, no, just set it up to where it's like 2 out of 3. So you can run like 2 out of 3 rotation instead of like every single match. Oh, big damage. Yeah, that would be great. I think the doctor is... Oh, no. Thought he was figuring it out. That was a good sidestep, though. Oh, Cali roll all the way to the wall. Does he know the... Somebody needs to send him that that video of the reset on the wall from that. Damn, or maybe not. Oh, hell yeah. How do you usually do in that match?
Round one. Fight.
Oh no, fisherman. That's gonna hurt. Oh, wow. Oh, that was messed up. Foxfire has always had such cool movement. Like, he's always active. Can you kill him? I'm definitely gonna send him that setup. Oh shit.
You win.
Ah, I guess I can just have Drahman play again. Let's see. Play Crisp, play Crispy. Or Stan Julia, as he entered in the brackets.
Go.
Ooh.
KO. Round two.
Ah, he went for it though. Oh man. And he got the blue sparks.
Round three. Fight.
Oh no. He never get him square on the wall, but when he gets him square on the wall, he has like a setup for what is that? What is it? War drum? Where it like block strings him into perfect range for it to hit low and combo still. It's pretty gross. Julia is like an evil character. I wonder if Jamin will go to Dragunov. His Dragunov's pretty intimidating. He's got those like running twos on lock.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey Trent, do you have a time? Do you have time to play your next match after this one? Okay, cool.
Round one. Fight.
After this one, we'll go down to losers and we'll do factor 8 versus exit bag.
Round 2. Fight.
Some stuff style is good though, because you have like the demoralization factor where you got somebody who's just like feeling themselves and just throwing shit out because they think they're a psychic, and you do something really stylish on them and they're like, oh crap, now I need to play solid. Just kind of wakes them up. Mad Axe is online. Damn.
Round four. Fight.
Oh. That was a nice exchange of footsies, though. They were both just playing super safe. Yeah, you gotta be super ready for it. Trying to run the challenge on my phone. Here we go. Factor 5, factor 8. And exit back. Yeah, you could probably play Zafina, man. Cali Roll doesn't need the power crush, dude. It's like, it goes under everything. Yeah, that's true. Oh no. He had that round. Yeah.
4. Fight.
Ooh. Ah, he could have taken him to the wall. Now, you probably are worse now from not playing. Probably just need to knock the rust off.
Get ready for the next
yeah, true. Oh, that sucks, dude.
Round one. Fight.
What was the count? There's a tech trap that Taxi uses all the time when he was playing her in like the early seasons of the game that's still there, where she juggles you to the wall and then kills you if you tech. That's pretty good. I'm trying to think of a match that you would find that in. I think he did that like 6 matches in a row to Atomic in Richmond like 2 years ago. Alright, let's get Trent and Toxic Pops. Toxic Pudding Pops. I think he's probably strong. Yeah, I don't think he likes playing online at all. He's just kind of doing like the like Zen hippie thing. Hanging out, waiting for everything to restart, I guess. Oh man, ah. We could have gotten more. That could be over. Damn, I don't know if that would make people feel comfortable or not. It'd probably be a short list of like people that I know aren't like out partying, going nuts. I miss playing offline so bad. That was a good backdash. It didn't help, but it was a good backdash. Yeah, it's like this risk versus reward thing, because you'll go insane if you just sit at home and try to wait, but the reward could be COVID.
Round one.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. I'm a little worried about that. I wanted to go see New Mutants this weekend, but I was like, it's going to be a shitty Fox X-Men movie. Maybe it's not worth getting COVID to go see it. I might risk it for Tenet, though, like next week. Just hazmat suit up and go do it. I'm more worried about other people than, like, any of us that would take the right precautions. Like that crazy that was trying to find offline shit in the group the other day. Oh, that sucks, man. I didn't even think about that. Dear God. Get drama and exit back. Guilty Gear. I don't know how to do that. Richard plays. He might play you. I never did learn that game. I started messing with it every iteration of the game and put it back down. That was like the hardest iteration of Guilty Gear too. It was like Accent Core, whatever. That one was stupid hard. They've like slowly been simplifying it since then to try and find a player base. Oh, unblockable setup. Pushed him almost all the way to the wall. Oh man, he's like going after those frames. Oh wow, I've never seen that throw. That looked awesome. How many times is he gonna do it? It would have worked again. Thank you. headbutt was well placed. Oh, he switched to Dragon off. Like double solid snake. That's what happens when you stop eating like snakes and rats and shit. Metal Gear Solid Everything Eater. Well, it's all about having a caloric deficit so you don't gain all that weight. Oh yeah, he's being respectful of every frame trap. That's gotta be like super frustrating. He was better before, probably. Let me get Foxfire and Toxic Pudding Pops. And see how the doctor deals with Gigas. Toxic Pudding Pops plays Degas. I'm not sure.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nice. I'll see if I can slip you in after this one. Just to make things go smooth. That's winner's finals over here, too.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice. When this is done, I'll probably turn that on, because they're probably gonna go longer than we will, for sure. Magic mushrooms.
Round four. Fight.
You need to reset your energy, dude. Oh, that was a really good punish. Oh God. Whew. He was just swinging, breaking limbs, and I guess he is a fucking minotaur. Jesus. No, he texted me right before the tournament started and said he was out. Like, out and about, wasn't gonna get back to his computer. Did any other players from Virginia play in that?
Get ready for the next battle.
Ah. Oh, that's cool.
Round
That way you don't have to deal with the non-existent internet pipeline across the Midwest. He's chopping away at him. Oh, God.
Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight.
God, the unblockable is so gross. Yeah, let me get Trent and Crispy if you got time. So, John, how you feel about Gigas, man? Yeah, he got some nice buffs too. Or like pseudo nice buffs. How do you even fix him?
Get ready for the next battle.
Like, if you give him too much, you make him the best character in the game easy. And if you don't give him anything, he stays the worst character in the game almost. Oh yeah, he seems like a great, like, if you don't know the matchup, get fucked kind of character. Because even, like, his 10-frame punish is, like, a brutal knockdown, and he gets some Oki from it.
Come on. Round one. Fight.
Oh, you went with the Steve pickup? That Steve looks badass. Yeah, that's extremely true. Yeah, that's like his Golem charge. And then he has a high and a mid mix up. Yeah, Jin gets out of a lot of stuff that like other characters can't do anything about though. Because this parry is super, super good. Damn. And he drank on him? Yeah, Season 3 was weird. Like, Season 2 was fine, and it was pretty exciting. And Season 3, I don't know, like, if it was when it came out, or just the mess that they left it in with goddamn Leroy, but it has not been that good. Wonder what character we're going to see from Crispy. I don't think we'll get Tekken 8 for like 2 years, 3 years.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, true. Oh, you went with the same character. Oh, like no arcade release?
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. Damn, that is kind of true. His spacing is super good.
Round two. Fight.
I hope they know this is Winner's Finals. Tekken 3 was dope.
Round 3.
Oh, yeah, the music in Tekken 2 was super hype. Plus, it was like CD. It wasn't like some little dinky MIDI track on a cartridge. It actually had like wonderful depth. Tag 1 was even good, and Tag 2 was ass. Yeah, probably. Ooh, 1-1. Nah. I don't even know how you would do that on a bracket. I think you'll get an 8 announcement the next like big live event after COVID is gone. If we ever get our shit together. Oh, I hope not. I hope they never do Tekken Cross Street Fighter. Or Tag 3. Fuck that. I hope it never happens. Eventually, that license expires. They don't have it in perpetuity. Yeah, probably. Oh shit.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Fourteen? I think you still use her 12. Man, Crispy is coming back with a vengeance on this. Oh, that's out of punch. Good block, but he didn't punch that either. I think it was just to make him good. One, two. Yeah, yeah, it is. You guys got at least one more. Yeah, this is Winners Finals. We skipped ahead because Trent had a gap in the other tournament he's playing in. Probably like December would be my guess. They'll do something around when they were supposed to do the Tekken World Tour final. Like a lot of their guys just got back to work, you know? Like when they did the Japan fighting game roundtable thing, that's what they were saying. Like a lot of them just went back to work.
Round one. Fight.
Has no one in Sova picked up Fakumra? Because isn't he like still pretty busted even with all the hitbox fixes? Core values? It's not a thing, it's completely canceled.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh yeah? Do we really need SMP with a broken character though?
Round three. Fight. KO. Round four.
It sucks that it's easier to nerf characters than make weak characters better, because it's hard to predict what players are going to do with like buffs, but you can kind of look at what you're taking away because it already exists and the meta's already developed, so it kind of leaves you in like a weird place balancing a fighting game. Yeah, they should have never won, like, never ever buffed a bear. Or, nerfed the bears. And Leroy passed because they wanted to make that $5. Dude, is that 2-2?
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I think they made it super linear. Yeah? Can't you just sidewalk at a distance and you'll still get around it though?
round one. Fight.
Man, those Steve Lowe's. Like the shittiest low game in the entire game. And he took half his life with little touches. Damn.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh. Wow. I might have held on to rage longer there.
KO.
Damn.
Round three. Fight.
Can you kill him? What's the mix up? Oh, all the mix ups. Damn. Is he gonna let him off the ground?
Round four.
Aww.
Fight.
At least he didn't teabag him. There's a lot of buttons being pressed right now. Oh shit. Damn. He did not want to take that risk. Oh, good punish. Damn. Crispy took it. He's still in, though. Ah. So, exit back and toxic pudding pops. Getting the hang of how this whole online thing works. Blocking disabled. This is the worst trade in the game.
Get ready for the next battle.
good trade for you.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh. Big wall carry. Oh, he dropped it. Shit. Is this the run back from, like, the first match? Did they play... already? Oh, yeah, this was the second match in the tournament. So exit back made it all the way through losers from number one. Oh. Oh, it missed. That weird shaped wall. That was like one of those Tekken 6 walls. Or Tekken Tag 2 walls. Yeah, I think this is to get into losers finals. Yeah. This is to get into losers finals. Yep. Grant, how long do you have before your next match in your other tournament?
Round one. Fight.
Oh, gotcha. You probably got a little bit of time. Oh man, he went back to Yoshi.
KO.
Oh, the splash. What are you? Oh, good. Punished. Always mistime that and get hit. Oh, you guessed right. Big wall rising you. Go high that time. All right. Toxic pudding pops needs to stay on, and I gotta invite Syndromer. Is that who he plays now? I mean, he's played Tekken forever, and this is Giga's first game. Oh no, I've never heard of them. Oh shit. Whoa.
Round two. Fight.
Damn. He's just like walking at us. Oh, that's nasty. Because they changed it to a mid and you can't duck it, right?
Round three. Fight.
Or they made it jail, I think. I think if you duck it and you guess right, you can just do your while standing launcher.
Round four.
Because it stays out forever. Yeah, you could do that. The buttons. Wow, that was ballsy. He just did it right in his face. Oh yeah, she does have a really, really slow while standing watcher. Yeah, that's true. So you'd probably just hop kick. I don't know though, it has really, really massive recovery because you can be real late. Yeah, I'm the same. I gotta make dinner. Hang out with the wife before the work week starts.
Round one. Fight.
Ah, but the lobby is set up for like two people in private. Or do you mean like the chat window? Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I gotta shut everything down out here. Damn, I need to invite. Where's my inviting people thing not coming up? Thank you. Oh. Where's Crispy? What happened? Send him an invite. Oh, did he leave too soon? Ah, because it was Losers Finals. That's actually a really funny story about people not understanding the geography of Sova. There was a guy at like, I forget if it was Final Round or the Fall Classic, that almost fought Taxi physically for saying he wasn't from Sova when he was from like the lower western half of Virginia. Like way out on the other tip. It was hilarious. Exactly. Round two. It was super funny because he's like, and I tried to get in the Facebook group or whatever, and Blackula said I wasn't from Southern Virginia either, and fuck Blackula. It was hilarious. Dude, do you remember? Weren't you there? It was the same tournament where the same, like, crazy guy, like, showed a knife to somebody at Denny's or some shit. And got banned. Round three. It was tense for, like, a second. Oh yeah, it was, it might not have been Final Round, it might have been the Fall Classic. I think it was the same Fall Classic when Waylon beat Rip, but I'm not sure. It might have been the year after. Yeah, true. I'm not losing my life over somebody's lack of geography. Damn, he walked away from that and just brought that shit back. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It was the year before Tekken 7. You're right. Yep. That was the same year people were, like, dressing up as clowns and shit. That was terrifying. If there are tournaments in the future, that's gonna be a minute. You got plenty of time. Was that the year that you got eliminated because of throw break damage? Because, like, all of us were cheering, and then you broke the throw and died. Or was that final round? That's been a long time ago. Yeah, there is a few shit. Oh, God. Yeah, that was final round, for sure. Fight. Oh, that throw does so much damage. No, they still had Fall Classic last year. We went. It was really weird, but we went. Yeah. Oh, weird. I didn't know about that. Oh, no. Too aggressive. Now we got grand finals. Yo, what's up, Nate? Damn, does Crispy really have a one bar connection? Wi-Fi warrior. Yeah, it didn't. I was actually really thinking about going this year. What part of Texas they got you in? Oh, that's good, because you don't have to worry about those stupid hurricanes that come up the Gulf. Man, Howard Estate. Yeah, most of the time, that's all we get. It's great. I don't ever want to live in like Florida or South Carolina, like the panhandle part of Texas. That's just a mess. It wasn't the breakable wall, but damn, still got him. Oh, you didn't get the full combo? Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's in winter, so he's got set. Like, he's got a whole set to decide what he wants to do. Is it down to that?
Get ready for the next battle.
Crispy's movement is super good. Like, he's very precise. Like, clean inputs. Oh, God. I think I jinxed him. No, it's not. He moved.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Damn. You think Christian changed characters?
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Hey, he's punching his butt. This stage is pretty sick, though. Oh, man.
Round two. Fight.
He just wanted to end that round. Oh, he might end this round. Yeah, they messed his hitbox all up. They're slowly fixing him. Oh. Oh shit.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Yeah. Oh, there's the back one. Oh, wow. Can he kill from this? Oh, no. The online special. 2-2. What does it the kids say? When in doubt, mash it out. But you didn't have to. Yeah. Yeah, that shit's so fast. Oh god, he did it again. Oh, it didn't work. Shit. I guess it was too much damage. Oh, that was a great evasion. Finishing strings like crazy. Oh, I knew he was gonna do that. I think it's only against Trent because he knows he doesn't want to duck. Oh no. Oh, this is a nail biter. Down to like the wire. Oh shit. That was an awkward juggle. Oh man. Launched him immediately. Didn't finish the juggle. I think he doesn't want to let Trent get in a position where he can just fuck him off. Oh, there you go. That's the end. Damn, we have a victor. That's the tournament, right? Well, good games, everybody. I'm gonna shut this shit down and go eat some dinner. And I'll post all the results in the archive and everything soon. Everybody have a good one. Be safe. Good shit.